We're going to try a little simple game. It's a little psychological experiment. We're going to try with all three of you, all right? So you three are obviously sisters, yeah, my lovely auntie. So you're going to play as one person, Savannah. So they're going to, you're going to play a sort of one mind, all right? So you all got to be in the same wavelength. But got two boxes here, all right? And this is a psychological game. And there are steps in process, pretty much, that are going to ensure that you guys end up with a box I want you to have. All right, it all makes sense at the end. But to start with, we've got a nice matte black box. All right, this is, they're both the same sizes, but for you guys who like something a little bit more subtle, maybe even a bit more modern, you may be aiming towards the black box. But the white box is obviously shinier, so it might glimpse in the light, maybe meaning it's more valuable. You know, you might see a little glisten, you might think, oh, jewelry or something like that. And it's actually gonna be closer towards you, so maybe that also plays a little part in this. So I want you to all converse and you're going to choose one of the boxes, either white or black. Wow. Are you sure? I knew it, right? I knew he was going to pick black. That's good, isn't it? Right, I knew he was going to pick black actually, because inside there is actually a little note. Open it up for me. Yeah, you can read it. Yeah.
Can you read?
Well, I'm not reading.
Yeah, what does it say?
This will be your box.
That'll be your box, there you are. It's good enough.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you.
No,
you can't change your mind. I knew you'd have that box. Well, in the white box, there is actually another note. But it's a £20 note, so that one's mine.
Oh. Thank you very
much. Unbelievable.
Why did we do that?
That's mine. Thank you so much.